हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर स्टडिंग सेल एंड मॉलिकुलर बायोलॉजी, पेपर सेकंड, PYBSC बॉटनी। इन दिस पेपर, इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव स्टडीड व्हाट इज सेल एंड द टाइप्स ऑफ सेल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू अंडरस्टैंड द सेल ऑर्गेनेल्स। सेल इंक्लूड डिफरेंट मॉलिकुलर लेवल ऑर्गन्स। दीज ऑर्गन्स are studied in previous lecture also. The cell organelles are the little organ found only inside eukaryotic cells. All the stuff in between the organelles is cytosols. Everything in cell except the nucleus is cytoplasm. As we know, the cytoplasm is the colorless सेमी फ्लूइड और द डेंस लिक्विड। द सेल मेम्ब्रेन इज द इम्पॉर्टेंट ऑर्गेनेल ऑफ द सेल, विच इज द आउटर मोस्ट बाउंड्री ऑफ द सेल, मेडअप ऑफ फॉस्फोलिपिड्स बायलेयर। इट इंक्लूड्स पोर्स, इंटेग्रल प्रोटीन्स, पेरीफेरल प्रोटीन्स, फॉस्फोलिपिड बायलेयर्स। This is we are seeing here the cell membrane. The next important cell organelle is nucleus. It is the central or the controlling unit of the cell. It contain DNA. We know the chromosomes, DNAs are found in the nucleus of the cell, surrounded by double membrane. To see under a microscope, usually one nucleus present in a cell. Then cytoskeleton acts as a skeleton and the muscles, just like the skeleton of our body. It builds the cell, provides shape and structure to the cell. As we know, the cells having different types helps move organelles around the cell. Made three type of filaments: microtubules, acting filaments, and intermediate filaments. These three type of filaments act as a muscle or the skeleton of the cell. The one of the important cell organelle is endoplasmic reticulum. Endoplasmic reticulum connected to nuclear membrane. It is also known as the highway of the cell. It stand with the ribosomes and helps in protein making activity. The ribosomes are, the main function of the ribosomes are the protein synthesis, found attached with the endoplasmic reticulum, floating free in cytosols, produced in part of the nucleus called the nucleolus. Messenger RNA, large ribosomal subunits, polypeptide, small ribosomal subunits are found along with the ribosomes. Then the another cell organelle is Golgi apparatus. Look like a stack of plates stored, modifies and packages proteins, molecule transported to and form the Golgi by means of vesicles. We see here the Golgi apparatus. Then the lysosomes. Lysosomes are garbage disposal of the cell, contain digestive enzyme that break down the wastage. Then as we know, the mitochondria is one of the important cell organelle, which is also known as the powerhouse of cell. The cellular respiration occurs here to release energy for the cell to use. Bound by a double membrane, has its own strand of DNA. It also includes two layers: outer layer membrane and the inner membrane. The mitochondria having inner membrane in folded manner. This folded membrane form cristae and it forms F1 particles, and these inside the F1 particles the ATPs or the ADPs are found there. Then the chloroplast is the another important organelles of the plant cell, found only in the plant cell, contain the green pigment chlorophyll. Chloroplast is also having two membranes, outer membrane and inner membrane. Inside the inner membrane, inside the chloroplast, the granules are present. Granules are the composition of thylakoids. These thylakoids are bind together and form the granules. They are interconnected with each other by the intergranular lamellae. Inside the thylakoids, the chlorophylls are present. Means the exact location of chlorophyll in the chloroplast is in the thylakoid, bounded by the double membrane. The site of food production, as we know, the chloroplast functioning the process of photosynthesis. The plants make their own food in the photosynthesis, and this photosynthesis only takes place with the help of chlorophyll, and the chlorophylls are present in the chloroplast. Then cell wall, found in plant and the bacterial cell. Rigid protective barriers having in cell wall, located outside of the cell membrane. The cell wall is also made up of the cellulose or the fibers. Then vacuoles, large vacuoles, central vacuoles usually in the plant cells, many smaller vacuoles in animal cell. Storage container for water, food, enzymes and wastage, pigments, etc. The main function of these vacuoles are storing the things like water, food, enzyme and the other things. Then centrioles, aids in the cell division, usually found only in animal cell, made of microtubules. This is the topic we have studied here, the cell organelles. Okay, thank you.